I'm Ajanae.
I'm Tay.
And these are our beautiful girls,
Zanaya and Soraya.
And today we're going to be doing the Get to Know Us tag. Mm-hmm. And if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And without further ado, let's get to the question. Okay, so the first question is, what is our middle name? So my middle name is Aminique Dumouriez.
That's confidential, lady. My middle name is Orlando.
Yeah. And then Zanaya's middle name is Marte. And Soraya's middle name is
Tasia.
Yep.
Yeah. Make sure both of our names.
Yep. Yeah. Okay, so the next question is, what is your favorite color? What's your favorite color?
Mine would have to be green.
Okay. And my favorite color is gray. What's your favorite color? You don't know?
Pink. The whole room is pink, bro.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's go to the next question. So the next question is, who was your first best friend?
White boy named Lucas. That's my white boy. Yeah, you still check up on him sometimes.
Okay. Well, my first best friend was my mother, because she said I couldn't have no best friend. Damn. That I was her only best friend. So, there's that.
It's the truth.
Yep. So, okay. The next question is, how tall are you?
I'm 5'11".
And I'm 5'2".
Perfect.
That's a big difference, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is a lot of inches.
Mm-hmm. And these little ones, they're still very small, so we don't really know exactly how tall they are, because they grow every day type of a thing, so.
They're going to be short.
I don't know. Okay, so do we like cats or dogs?
I'm a dog person, but Asia has a cat. She's kind of a tight cat.
Oh, she should have been in the video, huh?
Yeah, she should have.
But we have a cat named Chloe. So, yeah. Okay, so the next question is, what is the funniest moment you ever had throughout school?
The funniest moment.
My funniest moment throughout school is when my art teacher had to call security. This is when we had a class that was unnecessary, so it's funny.
Dang. I guess my funniest moment in school is when we was all, like, me and my homies was high as fuck. And it was ditching, and we had went down the street and picked up from this connect that had some bomb. Then my cousin had smoked spice, and then, I don't know, it was just crazy. We came back so high, and we seen the security coming after us in the little go-kart thing, and, like, we was just laughing the whole time. Everything was moving slow. We seen people just, you know, laughing and pointing and shit. We was in the office the whole day, just turned up. We got lunch, like, 3 times, and, yeah, I mean, it was a pretty good day. I got suspended, but, you know, it was pretty funny.
Okay. Okay, so the next question is going to be, what was your favorite or worst subject in high school?
I don't know. I guess I would have to say science. Science teacher used to give me a hard time, you know. I was 1 minute late because he used to kick me out. Mr. Ward, I'll never forget that. Yeah.
Well, my favorite subject in school until I hit high school, well, I guess this is a high school question now. My favorite subject in high school had to be costume design. I didn't really like any of the main subjects. I only liked my elective, really. Oh, and science, I liked it in my science class because I liked it in my science teachers. Well, the next question is, what is your favorite drink?
I guess it would have to be strawberry lemonade. Minute Maid.
Yeah, I guess mine too. Well, I like the peach.
Jack and the
Yeah, the peach lemonade Minute Maid.
That shit probably actually deny.
Yeah, I think that's my favorite. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the next question is, do you like tea or coffee?
Neither. But
you like iced tea?
Not necessarily, unless it's brisk, but yeah.
Yeah, I like tea. We don't drink coffee.
Yeah, I don't drink coffee, that's out.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. What sports do you play or have you played in the past?
Football, basketball.
Did you play baseball?
Yeah, I played baseball. And that's about it. Skateboarding, shit. That's a sport.
I did dance, well, which is, ooh, sorry, baby. Which is jazz, tap, and ballet. I did cheerleading. I did tennis. I did basketball. I did golf. I did a lot of sports. Soccer.
That's tight.
Yeah.
You the active.
It was too much. It was too much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fighting was a sport for me. Hell yeah.
Okay.
All my life. No boxing, just street fighting.
Okay. The next question is going to be, what is your favorite book? I don't really have a favorite book.
I don't know. I mean, when I was locked up, I used to read this one book. I'm talking about Juvenile Hall, you know. I was juvenile delinquent. I can't really remember the name of the books, but they used to have some pretty touching stories, you know, like teenagers in high school and joining gangs and their little brothers getting shot in crossfire and shit. And joining hoods and some other shit. I forgot what that shit's called, but that shit I probably search it online, maybe y'all can find it or something, you know, and get at me and you know, let me know, because I would surely like to make a collection of those books that I wanted to jack me from drawing on so bad. Mm-hmm. Just throw them in my personals, but you know, you kind of get searched everywhere you go in there, so, yeah.
I think my favorite book was the American Journal books, like the American Girl Journal books, or whatever they are. Mm-hmm. Like, they're like diaries of girls throughout history in America, whatever, not really. I did enjoy those books a lot, so I guess those would be my favorite books.
That's what's up.
Okay, so the next question is, what is your favorite movie? You know what your favorite movie is.
It'll probably have to be Deuces right now. I mean, that's a pretty decent movie, right?
Yeah.
Our Brotherly Love, that was a good one. Shit. I don't know, I guess those are my two favorites.
Right now, on my favorite list, like as in like good movies that I've seen so far, would be What Happened to Monday.
That movie
was very good. I think that would have to be my favorite.
That's a crazy ass movie. Y'all should go watch it.
Yeah. On Netflix, it's on places.
I can watch it.
Okay, so I guess the next question would be, what is your idea for a perfect date?
Olive Garden or something, a movie,
I guess my idea of a perfect date would be like going to Olive Garden and having some wine and going out to a movie, you know, and then coming home to these two and just, you know, watch Netflix and go to sleep. I feel like that's a perfect, pretty perfect date. Yeah.
Some Jack Daniels for me.
I don't think they serve that at Olive Garden.
Yeah, we wouldn't be eating there. We'll go to Roadhouse or something.
Okay, so the next question is going to be, what is your favorite childhood memory?
BB Gun Wars.
Yeah.
In the neighborhood, just all the homies, my brothers and shit, cousins. Yes. Are throwing eggs at people's cars or something, rocks and shit, you know.
Juvenile delinquent stuff?
Terminating terrorizing the streets. Okay.
Well, I would have to say my favorite childhood memory would have to be... I guess it's like memories, I guess, because my favorite childhood memories are going to my grandparents' house for Christmas break. That hey, was like Patty. Every single year I would go until Handshake. I had kids and then I stopped going. So yeah, that's my favorite childhood memory. Okay, so the next question would be, do you have any siblings?
Yep.
How many siblings you got? You got four siblings and a sister.
Damn. My bad, Lizette. Well, me and my sister didn't grow up together, you feel me? So, like, you know, we don't talk as much right now. So, yeah, I got four. Lizette, Darren, Dede, Marcus.
Yeah. Now, me, I have a lot of siblings. You can count them if you want to, because I'm not going to keep track. So I have Darius, and I have Josiah, and then I have Messiah, then I have Cardell, and then I have Mayani, Danasia, Diamani, Jeanette, and Antonio.
God damn! No. Nine of them things.
Oh, and then including me. So I guess that makes 10 of us. Next question is, how would you describe your fashion sense?
Designing on my logo.
Yeah.
On all my fabric.
Yeah, you do like designer things.
I mean, a lot of expensive things. I guess, you know.
Yeah. Me.
Expensive taste.
Me, not so much. I'm more of a laid-back mom style, like, now, like, casual.
The I mean, basic that's bad and bougie, though.
Yeah, the cheek bad and bougie, there we go. Ow!
The bad and bougie on the budget.
There we go. That's not nice.
My little turkey. Okay.
So, our next question is, what is your favorite restaurant?
Sizzler had me for a minute.
Mm-hmm. You still like Sizzler?
Sizzler is fire as fuck.
Yeah. I think my favorite restaurant will probably be Applebee's.
Yeah, indeed.
Because I like those Asian chicken tacos. I know they call it something else, but that's what I call them. Oh, I think they're called wonton tacos. Okay. So the next question is, what are some of your favorite TV shows?
The Boondocks. We talk about now.
Mm-hmm. It don't matter. I mean, just so.
The Boondocks was my favorite childhood cartoon, you know, growing up watching that shit. Today. I don't really have a show or a favorite, so I just watch whatever.
Yeah, we've been watching the Carmichael show. Oh, and then what is that show called? Big Mouth?
Yeah.
About the puberty or whatever.
That shit got some inappropriate shit in there, bro.
And then we really enjoyed the Get Down.
Yeah, the Get Down was cool. Yeah. I like that shit.
Yeah, right now we're watching Vampire Diaries. So, yeah, that's about it.
It's a pretty decent show.
Yeah. Oh, we didn't say how old we are. So, I'm 20, about to turn 21.
I'm 21, finna be 22 in March.
Yep, and Zaniyah here is 1 year old.
Soraya over here is finna be
2 months old.
2 months, yeah. The big baby's finna be 2 months.
She's so chunky. Mm-hmm. Well, yep. Well, that's our video, you guys. So, you know, like we said at the beginning, if you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe.